Jose Aldo. And every time I walk into this venue, I can't help but think back to UFC 157, 2013. So finally welcomed inside the Octagon, and good to be back here, obviously, at a venue that has a lot of history.
A lot of history for sports, but the biggest night in women's martial arts history. Ronda Rousey defended her title against Liz Cruz. What a fantastic night, and it showed that night that women can headline shows in main events. Bring the fans as well as anyone else in mixed martial arts.
They're certainly getting after it. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing up some body shots.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Misses with the right hand.
Ooh, big shot land.
Forthcoming, TJ Dillashaw and Jose Aldo. And he continues to work the body here. Dillashaw gets touched by that kick to the body. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
All right, so 77 total strikes and counting. Now landed for the King of Rio, Jose Aldo. And connecting with 46% accuracy, by the way, against TJ Dillashaw. That's hard to do. Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
Playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Close guard. Keeps the elbow there. Well, as usual, suffocating. see this could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's going to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes in your corner.
Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect. So fast, so accurate. Watch the ability to land anywhere.
Well, you got to think he's happy with his performance here tonight. Essentially, just the way he drew it up, it's been a striking fight.
It's like a fairy tale. He's doing everything he wanted to do with his opponent. Isn't doing much to try and deter him and play the best with the game plan.
All right, so a good job by him here. He continues to block these shots. Seems to see them coming a mile away.
He sees them coming a mile away, and he's blocking, he's rolling, he's slipping. He's doing a great job.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his... Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight. Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen.